Many beginners are rejected by Google AdSense with valuable inventory, no content issue on their website. But do you know it is very easy to fix this issue? Make sure you subscribe this YouTube channel if you like to hear more about AdSense. I'm going to show you the way I fix no content issue on my websites. These are two of my monetized blogs, and I was rejected by AdSense with this issue few months ago. But I eventually solved this problem completely and both of them were approved by Google AdSense. I will pick this blog to show you the way I fix this issue. My blog has no content issue when AdSense rejected me on April 7th. At that time, my blog has only 5 posts, which was not enough for AdSense to approve my blog. So the first step to solve this no content issue is publish more high-quality content on your blog. And publish at least 15 to 20 posts before you submit your next AdSense application. Each of these posts should have about 500 to 1,200 words. You have to ensure these contents are original, well-written and informative to everyone. I solved this issue when my blog has 16 high-quality posts few days after previous rejection. Besides, you should avoid writing this kind of content such as tips to stay healthy, poetry, and something related to technology with bunch of images but little words. No content issue will be fixed, but your website is probably going to be rejected by AdSense with low-value content issue. The second step to fix this issue is index your posts on Google through Google Search Console after you publish them. You have to submit your URL and update your sitemap on GSC before you make another AdSense application. No content issue will still exist if your posts are not being indexed by GSC. So publish more contents and index them are the important steps to solve valuable inventory, no content issue. If you want to learn more about the way to fix other policy violations, such as navigation issue and under construction issue, or how to write content that is considered as high quality to Google AdSense, just give this video a like and subscribe my YouTube channel to get more tutorial on Google AdSense. See you in next video.